And the most interesting subject for me, being from the owner side, is of course how to protect the profitability of the owners. Because at the end, this is, as you said, with the AHEC, especially on the I, in the investment side, at the end, it's protecting the profitability of the owners, especially with the pressure that we see nowadays on the average rate. At the end, how we can maybe restructure the operations and then look into our cost structure in order to protect the profitability of the owners.
Very good question. What keeps me busy absolutely has to be the opening of our destination. We're opening Dubai Parks and Resorts, a 2.5 million square feet project, 4 theme parks, hotel, retail destination. So there's a lot of things to consider, and that definitely keeps me up at night.
So what's keeping us busy is obviously we're constantly in the lookout for good talent. As you probably know, there's a high turnover of staff here in Dubai, so that's something that we continuously searching for, good talent.
We have right now two projects in Dubai. One is a tower, 155 stories, and we also have a rehab center with the government of Dubai.
What is keeping me busy at the moment is achieving our aggressive growth strategy in developing 14 new hotels in the next 7 years. We've been successful in acquiring 3 new lands to build hotels. Our goal this year, to finish 2015, is to acquire one more piece of land and start developing it well. And that will take us into next year, where we repeat that cycle again.